Should I use a sealant when pruning trees in my yard? Are you already shaking your head? No.
No, I don't think you should. Mm-hmm. And I'm going back to some of the things we learned back after we saw a lot of hurricane damage in pecan trees down on the Gulf Coast. You know, you'd have limbs that broke and you prune them off and make clean cuts. And we found that research has proven that trees put a natural barrier against the damaged tissue and healthy tissue. They do that on their own. If you use a sealant, sometimes the sealants, especially if they contain tar and those kind of things, actually will hold moisture and cause fungal diseases to develop and some of the rots and some of the mushrooms and things like that can be a problem. So the answer to that question is simple. No, you do not need a sealant.
Okay. I guess, was that something they used to do back in the day or something? I've heard that a time or two.
Well, they're on the market and probably was recommended at one time. But, after you use things a while, you have a chance to really look at them and you learn more about them.